So the heart of the system for Vector is inside the spindle, where the sensors are located. They're permanently installed. On the outside rides a cartridge bearing. It slides over and then gets fastened with a washer and a nut. At the inside of the cartridge bearing is a high-end, very dense plastic bushing. And on the outside is the roller bearing. The roller bearing rides along this surface of the spindle, and the bushing rides along this surface.